we are going to be learning a catechism, which is a set of questions and answers that will help us learn and remember big truths about our great God. And our question for today is this: who is the Redeemer? To help us answer this question, let's have a look at what we mean by a Redeemer. So, what about if something very special of yours was stolen? What about if our dog Flynn was stolen while we were taking him for a walk? Oh no, that would be so terrible, wouldn't it? Flynn has been stolen, taken away, and all we're left with is a ransom note telling us we must pay £10,000 to redeem him and get him back. Flynn needs us to pay the ransom. We need to hand over the money to get him back. James paid the price to redeem Flynn, didn't he? He set him free and got him back. But what about our Redeemer? Let's have a look at the truth about who our Redeemer is, the one who paid the price to set us free. Let's have a look in the Bible, in the book of 1 Timothy, to find out more about our Redeemer. For there is one God and one mediator between God and mankind, the man Christ Jesus, who gave himself up as a ransom for all people. This has now been witnessed to at the proper time. We need someone to set us free and rescue us. Our sin has left us completely tied up, and no matter how much we try, we cannot set ourselves free. 1 Timothy tells us that there is only one Redeemer.
Only one person who can set us free. Verse 5 tells us that Christ Jesus is our Redeemer. Jesus redeems us from our sin, not with money, but with his life, through his death on the cross. Verse 6 tells us he gave himself as a ransom for all people.
It is only through Jesus that we can be set free. He is our mediator and makes it possible for us to be friends with God. Isn't that amazing? Okay, let's have a look and see if we can answer our question. Who is the Redeemer? Oh no, we've got some blanks. Can you help me fill them in using the letters at the bottom of the screen? You've got 10 seconds. Are you ready? Off you go. How did you do? Let's have a look at the answer. The only Redeemer is the Lord Jesus Christ. Well done if you got that right. Now, why don't you see if you can try and learn it during the week?